I like to write songs about my own personal experiences, things that have happened to me in my life. Like last year, I had my tonsils out, which is really not fun. Not fun for a little kid, but it's really not fun for an adult. But I wrote a song parody about it, and it goes like this. Bum ba dum ba. Bum ba dum ba. There's something weird in the back of my throat. It's between my tonsils. That's what I wrote. It hangs there like a pendulum or a little punching bag. And when I try to touch it, really makes me gag. My uvula, my uvula, my uvula, it's true. It's a flap of skin, I don't know where it's been, and I don't know. I can't touch it, that's the truth.